Yes, sir. It's your boy, El Zenito. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you're watching this video from and when you're watching this video. So today we are going to do something very funny, very interesting with generative fill. Let's say, for example, God forbid, you have issues with probably a friend, like fiancé, girlfriend, whatever, and you guys have like pictures together, and that picture is actually very dope. But because you guys are falling out, you want to remove the picture. You want to remove the image of the person. Like, generative fill makes it very, very easy. So this is a very simple way to remove your ex or someone that you don't talk to anymore. This is a very, very fun way to remove their picture from your picture. You know, there are some pictures that you have that you know that, oh, I can't use this image again because we have somebody else there. Now, this generative fill makes it very, very easy to like remove anybody. So I'm going to use the most complex set of image to show you how easy it is. Now, this is actually very complex because number one, the lady's hand is on his body and they are almost, you know, making out. So this is going to be crazy to remove, but it's possible. So the first thing you want to do is choose your lasso tool, then just select the lady, right? We're going to do this, select the lady. The only thing you want to then do is this, go to generative fill, remove image, pump. And in less than 1 minute, the person is out of the picture. Now this, if you have an image, like a picture you took in a very lousy surrounding and you like that image, but you have so many people, you know, in the background, it's very, very easy. Just select them and they're out of the picture, right? So simple and straightforward, very, very easy. So all those images that you already plan to delete, don't delete them, just use generative fill and you're good to go. Anyways, let's wait for it to do its magic. All right, we're waiting. So, and it's going to, like I said, if you watch my previous video, it gives you 3 options, which is actually cool. Now let's see the first option. Bro, she never existed, she was never there. So yeah, I mean, that was just on a lighter note. Please don't break up. Yeah, you guys should find a way to resolve it. Anyways, yeah, this is the guy looking all cute, just, you know, just like a pose of you just looking away from the camera. Then we have another one, also dope, right? Also very dope. Cool. Next image. Let's try something more complex, right? Let's use this one. So again, the same thing, just use your lasso tool, then select whoever it is you want to remove from the image. Now you can see I'm going to select the guy's hand as well, because you know both hands are touching each other, right? So as usual, go to generative fill, remove image. Now if you type remove girl, it's going to give you an error message, because I think as an AI, they have programmed it to like probably detect, I don't know, but there's a way they program it that when you type remove girl, or when you type add girl, it's going to give you an error message. Bam. It even gave you a bag. I give you a bag, you know, just so amazing, amazing, amazing. Then version 2, awesome. You can see like very, very awesome. Okay, now this is not good, right? But yes, you can actually use your warp tool or your warp tool to like shaping it and close it up, right? So every option is actually valid, but this is actually the best. Number one is the best. because what is this? This is actually dope. And it's got the hands perfectly, unlike number two that has a bit of deformity here. Right? Number one is just the best. So yeah, this is a very simple way to remove your X or any other character from any image, just so that you are the only one in that image. See you guys next.